when I see the sunrise in the morning, when I feel the wind blow across my face, when I hear the sound of children playing, I know it's all of God's amazing grace. And I believe there's a place called heaven. And I believe in a place called that he gave his life for me. I was there the day my mama went to heaven.
Yes.
I held her. She closed her eyes to sleep, and I felt the power of 10,000 angels take her soul away to be crowned at Jesus' feet. And I
Fortune, getting us going here this afternoon with some friends, I believe. I hope you enjoyed that. That's by special request. I'm Ronnie Joyce, right here every Monday through Friday at this same old time, playing good old Southern country gospel music for you, just like this one right here. Says, I can't make it without you, Lord. This is Misty Freeman and the Freemans. Let's play it.
Is I can't make it, Lord.
I don't understand the reason for this trial and this burden. Dark valley, I
Misty Freeman. Wonderful.
All right, I Can't Make It Without You. That's a good old song by the Freemans. I hope you enjoyed that right here this afternoon on Gospel Country. We're going to pause and take a little old break right now, and then we're going to come right back with the McCameys, and they're going to be singing Friday night over in Theodore, Alabama. We'll tell you about that singing in just a minute.
Ain't no chicken like Wayne's chicken, cause it'd be sure enough good.
That's right, y'all.
Ain't no chicken like Wayne's fried chicken, cause it'd be sure enough good.
Stop in where there's a warm atmosphere and good home-style cooking with lots of vegetables. Come eat at Wayne's Family Diner, because your friends and neighbors are already there. Wayne's Family Diner, Pine Forest Road and Interstate 10.
Ain't no chicken like Wayne's chicken, because it'd be sure enough good.
Pass the biscuits, please.
Ain't no chicken like Wayne's fried chicken, because it'd be sure enough good.
Faith Chapel Funeral Home has been a family-owned business since 1965, and we continue to provide families with the very best in services and facilities.
We invite you to call and find out how easy it is to pre-plan your funeral arrangements.
The plan you create is your unique life celebration on how you wish to be remembered and eases the burden on family after a loved one's passing.
Plan together today and not alone tomorrow.
Faith Chapel Funeral Home and Crematory, where the personal touch means so much.
Bibles, choir robes, devotional books, CDs, DVDs, along with other Christian items that you might need, well, the Gospel Lighthouse Bible Book Centers has it. They're your one-stop Christian supply center. They're located in Pensacola, Milton, Crestview, Fort Walton Beach in Foley, Alabama, Atmore, Mobile, and Pascagoula, Mississippi. For a store located close to you, you can call 1-800-32-JESUS. That's the Gospel Lighthouse Bible Book Centers. Go by and tell those great folks that you heard about them right here on Gospel Country. All right, the McCameys are going to be over at the Lighthouse Baptist Church in Theodore, Alabama this coming Friday night. It's for a benefit singing, and of course a couple other groups are going to be there. The Big Blessings and also the Daughtry Sisters are going to be singing. $15 advance tickets, and you can call the church if you need some information on that. The church number is 251, that's that area code over there in Alabama. Let me see, 653-6542. If you didn't get that number, just give me a call and I'll give it to you. All right, here's a good old song by the McCameys. It starts at 7 o'clock. Did I say that? It says, Getting Used to the Dark. And then we're coming right back with the Happy Goodmans. Says, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Let's play those.
Blame it on the world we're in. We say there's nothing we can do. Instead of being a shining light, we're just doing right in our own eyes. As Christians, we're not doing our part. We're just getting used to the dark. We're getting used to the dark. We're getting dark. We're not praying to change any hearts. We're just getting used to the dark.
Sin's all around us, yet we don't think this world's really as bad as it seems. We just close our eyes to what's going on. We're not burdened for the sinner man. It's time we show the world a little spark instead of getting used to the dark.
We're getting used to the dark. We're getting used to the dark. We're not praying to change any hearts. We're just getting used to the dark. We're getting used to the dark. We're getting used to the dark.
Happy Goodman's been going a long time. Bill Gaither produced a lot of videos for us. with a whole bunch of them, but he produced one that features the Goodmans. Bring Howard and John Minnick out here, and we're going to sing one that says it all for us. I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. And I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Gotta make it to heaven somehow. Though the devil tempts me and he tries to turn me around.
He'd offered everything that's got a name. All the wealth I want and worldly fame. If I could, still I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now.
Sing, John.
I started out trying for the Lord many years ago. I've had a lot of heartache and met a lot of grief and woe. But when I would stumble in, I would humble down. And there would say, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now.
And I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Gotta make it to heaven somehow. Though the devil tempts me and he tries to turn me around. He's offered everything that's got a name. All the bells I want. World of maybe, but still I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now.
There's nothing in this world that'll ever take the place of God's love. All the silver and gold can never buy mighty touch from above. When the soul needs healing and I begin to feel his power, I can say and thank the Lord I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now.
Well, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now.
Wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. That's a good old song by the Happy Goodmans, and of course that first one by the McCamies. That's some of the kind of singing you'll see Friday night over at the Lighthouse Baptist Church in Theodore, Alabama. We're going to pause, take a little break, and we're going to tell you about a singing coming up down the road with the Martins. The Martins will be in concert Saturday, May the 14th at 7 p.m. at Emmanuel Baptist Church. The church is located at 4187 Highway 90 in Pace, Florida. Advance tickets are $10 and they're $15 at the door. For ticket information and location, you can call area code 850-572-6042. That's the Martins in concert Saturday, May the 14th, 7 p.m., Emmanuel Baptist Church.
Calvary Way is made up of individuals who are seeking guidance from God. Calvary Way is a church where you and your family will feel right at home. Pastor Carl Shiver will give you a message of hope and love. Calvary Way is a non-denominational Pentecostal fellowship that is made up of people with various backgrounds. A church where families can be given the tools to build healthy home environments and being a church that builds and does not destroy. We welcome you to Calvary Way.
All right, you saw the Martins are going to be over in Emmanuel Baptist Church on the 14th of May. That's way down the road. I just wanted to let you know about it, okay? All right, we're going to get on out of here with Standing Tall. Says, I'm a winner either way. And then we're coming right back with the Goodman Revival. Says, who am I? So until the next time, I'm Ronnie Joyce saying good afternoon and you have a blessed evening.
A loved one knew he'd reached the end of life's journey, but he'd been holding to God's hand a long, long time. And as I knelt beside his bed, my heart was thrilled at what he said. If I go, or if I stay, the victory is mine. I'm a winner either way, if I go or if I stay, for I still have my Jesus each passing day. I'll have my healing here below, or life forever if I go. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm a winner either way. None of us really knows about tomorrow. We must prepare to go to heaven any day. But while we're here, let's trust the Lord. He'll lead us safe to our reward, and by His grace, we'll be a winner either way. I'm a winner, aren't you? I'm a winner either way, if I go or if I stay, for I'll still have my Jesus each passing day. I'll have my healing here below, or life forever if I go. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm a winner either way. Why don't you sing it with us? I'm a winner either way, if I go or if I stay, for I'll still have my Jesus each passing day. I'll have my healing here below, or life forever if I go. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm a winner either way. Praise the Lord, I'm a winner either way. God bless you. Thank you very much. One knew he'd reached the end of life's journey, but he'd been holding to God's hand a long, long time. And as I knelt beside his bed, my heart was thrilled at what he said. If I go or if I stay, the victory is mine. I'm a winner either way, if I go or if I stay, for I'll still have my Jesus each passing day. I'll have my healing here below, or life forever if I go. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm a winner either way. None of us really knows about tomorrow. We must prepare to go to heaven any day. Bless your heart, Lord. But while we're here, let's trust the Lord. He'll lead us safe to our reward, and by His grace, we'll be a winner either way. I'm a winner either way, if I go or if I stay, for I'll still have my Jesus each passing day.
Aren't you glad you're a winner tonight?
I'll have my healing here below, or life forever if I go. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm a winner either way.
think of how he came so far from glory. He came and dwelled among the lowly, such as I, to suffer shame and such disgrace on Mount Calvary. Take my place. Then I ask myself this question: who am I?
Recorded. Jesus saved me from sin, and my name was engraved in gold letters in the Lamb's Book of Life, saved within. Oh, I'm an heir to a mansion in glory.